smiling alone. In the lamplight, the withered leaves collect at my feet, and the wind begins to moan.
Young lady, ever since I've been in America, and you sing better all the time. And tonight, somewhere in heaven, there's an angel without a voice. You were magnificent.
Thank you.
You've got a voice and a memory to behold. And tonight will be a memorable evening for one of our 10 semifinalists. Will your favorite lady be Mrs. America? There's only one way to find out. Do not go away.